but they lost six of their last seven games to close 2016. Third and 10 from the 15-yard line. Rodgers for the end zone. For Scott, posting up in the back corner. Did he get it? Touchdown! Jaleel Scott using all of his 6'6 frame to haul that one in.
We don't normally put the away team on 12 best, but this grab from Jaleel Scott is just phenomenal. Full extension for the grab. Never put a second hand on the football. Now that right foot looks like.
But what a catch for the score by Jaleel Scott.
Tyler Rogers has floated this ball into the sky, and knowing that 6'6", Jaleel Scott will be able to box out the defender. Tyler Rogers loving it.
That's great catch, and this might be one of the catches of the season in college football from Jaleel Scott.
It's early, but there's no doubt this is the best catch I've seen all year so far. It's going to be a tough one to top from 6'6", Jaleel Scott, taking Kobe Williams to flight school in the back corner.
Here it is one more time.
Scott's hands have to be enormous, because when you turn your hand over to the wrong side, you're